Ladies and gentlemen, again, welcome aboard flight 143 to Los Angeles International Airport. Your flight crew for this flight is Captain Bill Wilson, assisted by First Officer Walter Jennings. From Boston Logan International to Los Angeles International, our flying time will be 5 hours and 30 minutes at an altitude of 34,000 feet. Los Angeles weather conditions, partly cloudy, temperature of 66 degrees Fahrenheit, 19 Celsius. Now, your safety is important to us, so if you will, please put down your magazines and cell phones and do pay attention to the following safety video on our 737 aircraft. Thank you.
And now we'd like for you to pay attention to the following safety video.
First, please fasten your seatbelt. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal fitting into the buckle and pull the loose end of the strap to tighten. To open, lift up on the buckle.
We recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened at all times, as turbulence can occur unexpectedly.
As we prepare for takeoff, please be sure your seat back and tray table are up and carry-on baggage is under a seat.
Smoking is not allowed at any time.
Tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in the lavatories may result in a fine.
U.S. law requires passengers to comply with all signs and crew member instructions about seatbelts and smoking.
So that you may follow along, we have provided a safety instruction card in your seat pocket.
All exits on this airplane are clearly marked. Please refer to the safety instruction card to locate your nearest exit. Keep in mind, the closest exit may be behind you. On this airplane, life rafts are located in ceiling compartments. Each cabin exit door and some exits over the wings are equipped with an evacuation slide. Some slides, except those over the wings, may also be used as rafts. This aircraft has escape pad lighting in the aisle. Red lights or an exit sign will indicate you have reached an exit. In an emergency evacuation, leave all carry-on bags behind and quickly proceed to the nearest exit.
Aircraft cabin loses pressure, the panel above your seat containing oxygen mask will open automatically.
While remaining seated with your seatbelt fastened, quickly reach for the nearest mask and pull down firmly to start the flow of oxygen.
Put the yellow cup over your nose and mouth. Slip the elastic band over your head and tighten by pulling the straps on either side. Breathe normally. Even though oxygen is flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. Always put your own mask on first, and then help others near you.
Your seat cushion may be used as a flotation device.
Remove the lower cushion and put your arms through the straps found on the opposite side.
A life vest is located under the seat or between seats. Safety instruction card shows the exact location.
To use the vest, open the cover by pulling the red tab or compartment handle to break the seal.
Remove the vest from the package like this.
Put the vest on over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist and attach the buckle. Pull the loose end of the strap to tighten.
Once outside, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest, or blow into the red tube on the side of the vest. There is also a light that will illuminate upon contact with water. Never inflate the vest inside the airplane.
The crew will now be coming through to do a final cabin check.
We'll be back after takeoff with more information about your flight.
Thank you for your attention and for choosing American Airlines.
Thank you for flying American.
We're glad to be here. Glad you're here.
flight attendant to please prepare for takeoff.